Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, four, five.
Oh, goody! That is my property. You owe me $1,275. Please?
I got it.
Kabow! Is anything sacred anymore? Monopoly. Since 1933, the game of Monopoly has been played around the world during gatherings of friends and or family. For generations, this popular board game has become synonymous with the concept of fun. But now, the game most of us learned how to play while growing up has lost its innocence to people who feel the need to win so big that they've resorted to using counterfeit Monopoly money. That's right, fake Monopoly money. Fake money. Don't you feel bad about not using your own skills to play the game?
Well, the whole point of the game is to win. So any and all advantages I can have, I'm going to take. And one of those advantages is to have a larger supply of money than my competitors.
I love playing Monopoly. You know, I love buying hotels. I'd love to buy a hotel in real life, but I don't have that kind of money. So it's like you get it into you, and you just want to win, and you can't win. Not in these games. You can't win unless you're doing something illegal.
One has to wonder what drives a person to constantly cheat at a game that has done nothing but be a positive fixture in so many cultures around the world. Do you think what you do is fair?
It's probably not 100% fair, but it's kind of fair. I mean, it's not fair. It's not completely fair, but it's definitely cheating.
Is it fair? Sure, I'm going to go ahead and say it's fair. My reason being is that all's fair in love and war, and this is war.
We learn that for some, the risks of the game's reputation and dignity being tarnished are too big to ignore. Do you think this game is being disrespected by those who cheat?
They're disrespecting the game, they're disrespecting themselves, they're disrespecting me. Yeah, they're disrespecting anybody who they play against.
You know what? Maybe a little bit. But I think I would be disrespecting myself even more if I allowed myself to lose.
As long as we hid his face from the camera, we were able to convince one of the suppliers of the counterfeit Monopoly money to grant us an interview. You deal in counterfeit Monopoly money. Why?
What's easier to print than Monopoly money? You print that Monopoly money up, suddenly you're giving a new hope to all Monopoly players out there. Suddenly you got tycoons. And I'm creating those tycoons. I'm a tycoon creator. I'm a tycoon breaker, though, too. Because you control the money. I control the money.
Although they can't stop doing it, some that cheat at the game on a constant basis still do not see their actions as addictive or shameful. What matters is winning at any cost.
I am going to win at Monopoly, and I'm going to win whatever it takes to win.
There are no rules, except for the rules printed on the box, and then there are additional rules on top of that that you make yourself, because you make your own rules in this world.
I think that for some people, perhaps, it's as much an addiction to disease as being into the blow.
You know what? Maybe I'm a little addicted to the rush. You know, the best way for me to get the rush is to make sure I win every single time. And you know what? I'll do whatever it takes to get more money.
People will do whatever it takes. They will do anything to get their hands on the green, the yellow, and the pink.
Up. Hey, not using my face, right?
No.
Yo, man, I need some cheese whiz.
Yeah, I feel you. You hold on.
Gotta get that fixed. You got the cash?
No, man, I ain't got the cash.
You ain't got the cash. You know what you gotta do then? Hit that. Anything.
Using dishonest methods to win at the game can have its consequences, too. Sometimes the stakes are so high that the consequences of getting caught cheating can be frightening. Are you afraid of getting caught?
That's a fear. That's a genuine fear, but It's a risk I'm willing to take, because I love winning.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
18 Hunsky.
$200, $600, $800, $900, $1,000, $1,500, $1,800, $1,900.
Hold on! This isn't Monopoly money, it's Conopoly money!
You goddamn cheater.
Cheryl, you don't come over to my house with your fake Xerox at your office money. Not in my house. In my house, this is a Monopoly board of honesty and truth. You thought that Iraqi prison was bad? Oh, Cheryl. Stupid, stupid, sad, pathetic, cheating Cheryl. You know what happens in my house.
I guess it's my turn.
Was it worth it? How do you deliver your product?
If you got a good color printer at your house, I'll email you. I'll email you the shit, and you can print it off at your own house.
That doesn't sound like something that would get you many repeat customers. I mean, what's stopping them from saving the files that you send and then continuing to use it without any more help from you? Unless you instruct them to delete the file once they used it.
Yeah, that's what I do. I instruct them to delete the email. And then, they don't use that. Yeah, they don't use that no more because you don't want the fury. You don't want my fury.
When was the last time you caught someone cheating and what happened?
Five.
St. Charles Place with a hotel is $750.
That wouldn't happen to be felt by chance.
It's what felt?
Under the blouse.
It's just like a silk cotton blend. It's not. It's fabric. Accept that. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Did you come over here with fake Monopoly money?
Yes. No.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes. Look
Who's
at me.
Next roll? Come
no,
on.
No, 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 no. Nobody's moving until we settle this
felonious matter of monopoly money fraud.
How can you sleep with yourself at night? Like,
how can you sleep with all those hotels on that cheap-ass
because
property?
Because I earned them!
I spent the last hour and a half earning that hotel, okay?
You are so racist.
You're
what
a monopoly felon! You're a monopoly felon!
I don't even know if that's technically a word.
Shut up!
But maybe
we're
I won't shut
playing,
up.
Hey,
I will not shut
playing,
up. You've got
right?
so many
you're
hotels on that damn cheap-ass property! Look how many hotels are here! Bullshit!
I spent the last hour and a half earning it!
Did you come over here and start telling me about words and scramble words when we're playing Monopoly? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Parker Brothers did not grant us an interview, but a rep from the company told us via phone that new measures are being put in place to make counterfeiting their fake money a bit harder. Until then, we can only hope that this ridiculous trend of cheating stops before more people get hurt. Or worse, before those that play the game with total honesty are consumed by the dark need to win as well.
Need some change for that.
Roll!